They're getting away. Got them on the run.
Guess we'll have to settle that score later.
Well, we got what we came for. Oh, they brought my plane. How nice. Knack, Lucas, jump him back. Let's pay a visit to Trugdo Mine. I can't contact Ryder.
So, just to recap, your plan is that we sneak in through a disused side entrance, travel undetected through several miles of active mine tunnels, at which point Knack will open the door. Oh, and we have no way to tell Ryder where we've gone or what we're up to.
Yes, that's pretty much it. As for the contacting Ryder part... Have you ever seen one of these before?
Hollowbot?
Indeed it is. Wherever he is, this will find him. Ryder, we've managed to get Lucas back. But Victor's up to something very strange. We're headed into Trogdo Mine to check it out. Huh. And now, into the mine. I haven't been down here in ages. Let's see what Victor's done with the place.
Spider!
Reach the active part of the mine. Looks like the elevator motor is missing its relics. Knack, can you get it going again?
Wow!
That's right, Lucas. Now you can see how real mining's done. Remove the earth, expose the structures, take the relics. Victor's family's been mining here for 100 years.
What are the force barriers for?
Well, there are things that get very angry when we harvest the relics. Stay close, and let's hope we don't run into any of them. Wait. There's a guardian up ahead.
Okay, I'll tell you everything you want to know.
Oh, will you then? Where did the weapons come from?
The way it works is this. We collect the relics. Then every so often, Gundahar comes this way in his airship, and we make a deal. Trade the relics for weapons. I don't know where he comes from. We just wait.
What sort of airship?
Well, it's hard to describe. Just take a look for yourself!
Oh, no.
What happened here?